Hey, sorry you haven't heard from me in a while. I've been busy trying to find out about this place. You're not gonna believe me, and I don't even know if I really believe it myself, but I guess a part of me must because I'm going. It's far, on an abandoned road, a few miles from that power plant in the mountains. It was hard to find anything about it. I started on message boards, and I ended up in a chat room talking with people who know people who know people who've gone. They said a lot of crazy stuff, but the one thing that they all agreed on is that in that house, there's a room that can take you to the other side, to see the people that you've lost again. The thing is, no one who's gone has ever come back, and that's why I'm writing you. Not for advice, not to get you to talk me out of going. Actually, by the time you read this, I'll already be there. I just wanted to let you know, in case I don't come back. That way you won't be wondering where I've gone. Either way, you don't have to worry about me anymore. I'm sorry, but I don't have any other choice. I just can't keep going on, not knowing.
Thank you. Thank you. Our minds are filled with rooms, not all of which we have the keys to. Some open when we want, allowing us a brief glimpse of the unforgettable moments replaying within them before they quickly close, and we are drawn to the next. Some never open, no matter how hard we try. We think we know what secrets lie behind them, and we'll never be sure, but we remember the doors. And some stay open far, far longer than all as we navigate these endless corridors, we risk passing by the wrong. Their doors blow off their hinges and pull us in, forcing us to relive our latest, darkest, longest memories. And no matter how hard we try, nothing we do can close them. Those rooms close when they want.